It's not Thanksgiving yet. Hey, do you know how much deer nuts cost? Under a buck. Welcome back to the vidya. Sorry there was like 3 minutes of deer in there, but the deer didn't want to run away, so we just kept taking pictures of it and recording. So, and the turkeys. But just out. Yeah, turkeys are more skittish than the deer, figure that one out. I don't know about that. But welcome back to the video. We're going on a little hike right now, and then later we're gonna go get some pictures of the sunset up on top of a fuel tank. Fuel pump, fuel storage area. I don't know. Big thingy that holds explosive stuff. Go boom. You smoke cigarette around it.
We don't smoke cigarettes.
Yeah, good thing we don't smoke. Health, fitness. Woo.
Right, right.
But anyway, keep filming for this little hike. Merch link in bio. Just kidding. Don't have that yet. Maybe if I hit 50 subscribers. Let us know if you want merch in the comments. It's not a baby, but it's not old.
It's not as big as the other one. Not even close.
It's probably about a year old. It was probably born last spring. It's definitely a doe, though.
You can't put that ash down to the water table level. Well, you're right by the river.
Yeah.
The water table's only a couple feet under. So they're moving a mountain of sand. They moved all the ash out, now they're filling it with sand, and then they gotta put the ash.
She gives the city.
Yeah. So we're going to Kansas City, oh yeah? Toby Keith's not going to Kansas City.
Yeah, it's like you might be going to Kansas City.
Yeah.
Nope, no one back here.
Did you look in here?
In the cabinets? Or in the bathroom? No. Want some sunglasses?
No.
Emergency use only.
Looks like there was a fire on this chair.
Oh, good. Hello.
Hello.
We found a train. We got into a caboose. This is the only anybody's been in here for years. Oh god, these stairs are terrible. Oh.
Jesus.
Nailed it.
Would have been better off just jumping.
This is kind of cool though. So there's a hole in the back of my shirt?
No.
Okay.
Figure you would look at it.
America. I too have, no I don't have those issues. Oh god, that's bright. Jesus. My camera won't focus on record. Hello. You're gorgeous. 4th of July. Actually, 3rd of July.
4th of July tomorrow.
4th of July Eve. We'll call it that, sure. I was just filming you. So cute. Fireworks part 2. Yeah, we were in York last night. Now we're in Ralston, Omaha. Omaha. It's Omaha. To everybody who doesn't live in Omaha, it's Omaha. Part 2 fireworks, and then weekend activities tomorrow, even though it's Monday. Because happy holidays. Like Christmas. Christmas in July. What is up, guys? It is currently Wednesday. I think we left off with you on Sunday, the 4th. I think 4th of July is last day. Sorry that I didn't upload a video last week. This video is going to include everything, as you've seen from the last 2 weeks. Life's been super busy. 4th of July happened. Family, work. Been working like an insane amount. But hope you enjoyed this video. Might be on the long side just because I got 2 weeks of stuff in it. Currently cooking up some fish, gonna make an omelet. But back on the diet, kind of took like 2 months off because holidays and whatnot. But yeah, we will start making more content more frequently. It's just been a little slow due to work and just life in general, and not wanting to lug a camera around with me everywhere I go. But hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like. Leave a comment down below on what you want to see, challenges, anything like that you want me to do, food recipes, anything, let me know down in the comments. As always, hit that subscribe button to follow along to the right way of life. I hope you guys enjoy this video. See you next time.